Hi, everybody. It is me. It is Friday, and I have so much to do. But first things first, first of all, I want to tell everybody that I am feeling fine. I'm over that cold that came out of hell, and and I'm feeling a lot better. I still have a little bit of congestion, but I'm feeling great. I have tons of shopping to do. I've been running around like a chicken with its head cut off. Shopping all day, get home, cook dinner, collapse on the couch, you know, fall asleep, and it's been crazy. I don't have my house decorated. I don't have my tree up. I am so far behind. I haven't hardly watched any videos, so if you don't watch this, I understand. But I got a bunch of cards here, and I wanted to show them and thank everybody. First of all, I got this card, and this is from Gigi, who is ABQGG, and look at the little ornament that she sent. Well, and it is just gorgeous. I love it. Thank you, Gigi. And this card, do you see this? Oh my gosh. This card was drawn by, I think, kindergarten students. Let me see. It's by local school children. This is from Caroline, who is Long Care. And isn't that just unusual? I mean, it's so cool. I love it. I love it. Anyway, thank you, Caroline. And this one, oh my God, look at this. It's got Barb and Buster and Trudy. It's got her animals on there. And this is from Barb, Wild Heart 5. It's so cute. I want to know where you get these cards. I love them. Anyway, and here, this one is from Stacy, who is Dreamer72Fem. Thank you, Stacy. This one is from Ken, who is, what's his screen name? Freeboy2124. And he also sent me some chocolates. Is it empty? Oh no, I still have one left. Some chocolates. And he sent me this necklace and earrings. So pretty. Thank you, Ken. And this card, this is, Max, I hear you. This is from Debbie, who is DebbieZ112. Thank you, Debbie. Isn't that beautiful? I love the snow. I really miss it, too. And this one, if you can't guess, is from Beth, believe. Thank you, Beth. I also got another card from Beth, and it says, Judy, not Gigi, because she's, I ordered some things that she makes, and she sent my package to Gigi, and Gigi's to me. Funny story, but anyway, she sent this to me. And along with this, she sent me a gift that says, on the card it said, I have to read it to this, because it's so cool. It says, this was supposed, Max! Says this was supposed to accompany the nutcracker pin that she sent me. Oh, I moved it. Anyway, I showed it to you. And it says, but she moved it and found this just last night. And the reason was because she had moved it from her pile of YouTube gifts to her pile of family gifts. And she found it in the family gifts. So she says, consider me family now. So I'm part of Beth's family. So it's cool. I love it. It's so funny. And look at it. Is that not too pretty? Oh my God. I love it. And she said, in case you don't know, this is for your rear view mirror in your car. I love it. I'm going to put it in today when I leave, right after doing this video. I love it. Thank you, Beth. Okay. On to the next card. This is Royal Mail. This came from Trish, who is Twish 1999. Thank you, Twish. And here's another one. It's from Daniel, who is Daniel Say What? And this card is from Melissa and James, who is Imperceptible Me, and she sends this all the way from up in the holler. And this one is from Rock. And it's not a Christmas card, but it's a beautiful card, and it's a hummingbird, and she knew I would love it. And it has a really nice note in it. Thank you, Rock. And she sent me this pewter bookmark. Isn't it beautiful? Oh, I just love it. Okay, and that, I think, if I miss somebody, I'm so sorry, but I think that's all I have for now. And I'll tell you what, if I didn't have all these cards, I don't think I'd have any cards, because I have maybe three that I've gotten from other friends and family. I don't think anybody much is mailing out cards this year. So anyway, I treasure and love all my YouTube friends, and thank you all so much. Anyway, I've got to run. I've got to go to Best Buy today. I'm trying to pick out a laptop for my husband for Christmas. He currently has a laptop that is a company owned, and he's going to retire in March, so he needs his own laptop. So, you know, that's right up my alley, because anything technical, I love to shop, and anything computer or gadgets, all that kind of stuff, that's the kind of stuff I like to shop for. Forget the clothes and all that stuff. I hate shopping for that stuff. I like buying for little kids, though. I mean, I can empty the toy store. But technology stuff, computers, iPods, all those kind of gadgets, phones, you know, I'm your person. I like to pick out that stuff. Anyway, so I've got to go do that, and then hopefully this weekend is full too. I don't know when I'm going to get my tree up or the house decorated. I may just scale way back on that. I want to go get a new tree, one with lights already on it, because it's just too hard. It's just too hard because I do it all myself. I should get the boys over here and have everybody help me. So, anyway, so I hope everybody's keeping their head on and that you're having a good week before Christmas. And I'll talk to you all again as soon as I can. All right, thanks, everybody. Thanks for watching. Bye.